Are you sure you're ready for this?
Wait, today is Surfer Day. It's curly. What's up, folks?
Hold on tight. You haven't seen anything yet.
I love how your eyes go.
Thank you. love Granger High School. And first of all, I'm just proud to be here, proud to be associated with you. Have a great year, and we'll see you in a lot of activities. Thank you.
Boy, it sure was stuffy in that glass case in the hall. Do you mind if we do the rest of this live? Let's see. Where were we? Oh, yes, activities. Football. Great activity. It's our first game, Granger versus Granite. Let's go to the pep rally first and get psyched up for the game, and then let's go kick some butt at Granite.
Thank you.
Boy, that was a hot game. And those cheerleaders.
Whoosh!
Yeah, those cheerleaders have to practice long and hard. They're here at 6 o'clock every morning working to be the best. Why don't we go take a look at them?
Every day, it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day, it's getting faster. Everyone said, go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day seems a little longer.
Into class and said, what are we doing today, Ben? And I spit in your face. Would you ask me that again?
Oops, wrong room. Better try again.
Take out the papers and the trash. Why you don't get no spending cash? If you don't spread that kitchen slur, you ain't gonna rock and roll no more.
The first evidence of evolution is what we call homologous structures.
You just put on your coat and hat and walk yourself to the laundromat. And when you finish doing that, bring in the dog and put out the cat.
That it could count on your life.
Just keep.
Don't hold back.
Don't you give me no dirty look. Your father's hip, he knows what cooks. Just tell your hoodlum friend outside. You ain't got time to take a ride. Jaggedy yak.
You're going to deal with mobile solutions.
Yaggy, 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 yaggy.
Okay, Jason. How would you do that?
I'm under.
Yaggy, 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 yaggy. Yaggy, 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 yaggy.
Boy, how time flies. We almost missed homecoming. What a week of suspense. Are we really going to be able to play on our new football field? Are we really going to be able to beat Taylorsville? And who's going to be the new homecoming queen? Boy, what a week. Thank you. Whew. What a week. But boy, that homecoming queen's looking pretty hot. Hey, what would you like to see next? How about some bloopers? Knowing Reese, he's got thousands of them. Let's take a look at some while he's not looking. Have you ever wondered where the great varsity football players come from? If you see the sophomore and JV players, you'll never wonder any longer. Thank you. girls' volleyball team is 10-1 so far this year. Would you like to see how they do it? I'd volley with those chicks anytime. But hey, football team's on their way to state again. Looks like Box Elder's next. Box Elder? Where's Box Elder? So that was Box Elder. Huh. Well, looks like we're on our way to the turf again. Hey, by the way, have you seen those Excaliburs perform? They're looking pretty hot this year. They're on their way to state competition, too. Let's go take a look at them.
Those Excaliburs are pretty hot. I wonder if they want some special attention. Oh, no offense, cheerleaders. Well, by the way, the cheerleaders are competing tomorrow in the regional over at the Special Events Center. Let's check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the Granger High varsity squad.
Thank you. While you were away, I walked over to the music room. And can you believe they're already practicing for Christmas?
Sure is a good thing Christmas is still a month away.
Oh, basketball. I love this sport. It's played inside, and I don't have to stand outside and freeze my megaphone off. Oh, I wonder how we'll do this year.
Players!
Boy, that was a blast. But what's that I hear? Christmas carols. Well, I guess it's that time of year, singing songs and giving gifts. Boy, I hope somebody gives me a new sword this year.
Hosanna, here at Chelsea.
Boy, what a Christmas. I bet you're glad to be back, though. What? Same to you.
That gymnastics team's looking pretty hot. But there are a lot of things coming up now, though. The wrestlers just took region, and the girls' basketball team's racking up quite a few impressive wins, and Spirit Week's right around the corner.
And round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around.
Thank you. for it.
Thank you.
one guy with a little short beard on the top to kill you.
Boy, our kids sure are getting lazy today. Football teams let themselves get all out of shape. Yeah, it's not too bad they're not the same specimens that we are.
Granger High. Ah, Spirit Week. Gets me right here. Oh. By the way, watch out, state competition. Here comes Excalibur's. Thank you. Well, the year's almost over now. Spring is here, and everybody's starting to think about the beaches. Beaches, I almost forgot. The Polynesian Assembly. Let's hula on over.
Things down now. The caps and gowns are here, and senior ball and senior assembly is coming up. And I'll have to go back to my glass case for the rest of the summer. But we've built a lot of fond memories here, and it's been a real fun year, hasn't it?
Life has a moment of time.
said in winter 1963, it felt like the world was free. With John F. Kennedy on the big floor.
Thank you.